Aliens are returning to television and KTLA 5 tomorrow night.
The Roswell series is reborn 20 years after its debut, and our Doug Kolk talks to the cast in tonight's Entertainment Report.
Well, good evening. Going into the room with Janine Mason and Nathan Dean Parsons, there were two questions on my mind, and apparently on the minds of everyone else who walked in that room.
Max.
Liz.
No. No.
What do you think the two questions everybody comes in here and asks you guys are? Because I'm assuming there's two.
Do you believe in aliens?
That's definitely
I knew that was going to be one. Okay. So, and your answer?
Yes.
Resounding yes.
Resounding yes.
I need answers. What are you, Max?
I can show you, but I need to touch you.
Okay.
I'm just one of those people that wants to know what's in Area 51, and I'm fascinated by the UFO thing.
And I think it's absurd to believe that we're by ourselves out here. There's too much out there.
We're not all alone in the universe.
20 years of you, me, and Michael keeping this secret, and now in one moment, you've thrown that all away.
For you guys, you were shooting kind of on this territory.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. We're there all the time. I mean, a lot of our crew, people from Roswell and who have alien tattoos, people really embrace it in the city. Like, yeah. I mean, it's amazing.
They embrace it, huh?
Oh, yeah.
We were driving, the driver that we had taking us to the airport started telling us about how the mountains outside of Santa Fe and Albuquerque are hollowed out.
Yeah.
Because that's where they have secret government bases.
And they keep it in there.
Of course they do.
Totally. But he was
dead serious.
He was dead serious. Yeah. This is not a joke.
I'll keep your secret. I promise you.
I'm not one of the bad guys.
Second question you've been asked by everybody.
I'm trying to think. Maybe like. Or I guess how does it relate to the original? First series?
There you go.
Yeah. We win.
Yes.
I knew it. I keep coming here. I'm like, everybody's asking those
Sarah,
two questions.
Oh, you're good.
You don't decide to be a hero.
You asked me what I am.
Yes. The answer to that is it's not a prequel. It's not a sequel.
Yeah.
It's a reimagination of the books. The characters have the same first names.
Yes.
And that's about it.
Right, yeah.
I'm just a guy from Roswell. To infinity.
Roswell, New Mexico premieres right here on the CW tomorrow night after The Flash. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.